Cricket, Sean Hunter. And his opponent from Leeds, Carl Gaffney. At the weigh, Carl Gaffney weighed 16 stone and 4 pounds. Sean Hunter scaled exactly 16 stone. This is 6 two-minute rounds of boxing, and our referee is Mr. Tony Walker.
We got it, a man I've never seen before, Carl Gaffney from Leeds, against a real roughhouse in Sean Hunter from Hillingdon. Started his boxing in Liverpool. And Gaffney, highly rated, but I've never seen him before. And Hunter's got a real no-nonsense approach, and he can hit, and he takes a good whack as well. And that might not be to Gaffney's advantage, since he's a bit of a slow starter by the look on his record. If he gets through the first couple of rounds, he's okay. But he's had some very good wins, is Carl. I would put Carl down as more of a boxer than a puncher. And Hunter coming off a good win, a third round stoppage over Warren Richards up in Stoke. He's now with Lev Southey, formerly with the Moorcrofts. And Gaffney, managed by Trevor Callaghan. Nice long arms, Gaffney should be poking those jabs out, trying to keep Hunter at bay. So far, Hunter doesn't look to have hurt Gaffney. In the end, I'd say that was fairly level towards the end there. Hunter made the better start. And just some of the men that Gaffney has beaten. The one that really brought him to prominence was the points over Keith Ferdinand, the former ABA super heavyweight champion. And some other good wins as well. Theo Josephs, he beat Al Malcolm. Well, who doesn't? But Christy Vine, he beat him in 8 rounds. And he's fought 3 times on the continent and lost each time. And last time he boxed at Wembley, he was beaten in a round by Andrei Oreshkin. I believe he's a Russian. And Hunter had a bit of a wild start to his pro career.
Second
time, but some useful wins, which I'll get onto later. Remember him completely overpowering Jai Donaldson from Scotland in a round in Liverpool. That's a left hook there from Gaffney. So will the class and experience of Gaffney tell against the raw aggression of Sean Hunter? It generally does, but not always. Your heads there. Ooh, nice left hook there from Gaffney. That one hurt. swung back from Hunter. One a bit low there from Gaffney, I thought it was. Ooh, nice left hook again from Carl Gaffney. Bit high on Hunter's head, but it still got through. So the end of the second. And I think Gaffney's cleaner punching might have edged it for him. Generously have given the first two rounds to Gaffney. But as I say, he's punching the more, well, cleaner. There's a little right there from Gaffney, but nothing behind it. From here, I'd say his best punch is the left hook. Gaffney's experience is going to be a very telling factor. And he's fought a good class as well. And Sean really needs to crack him on the chin and see what he has got. Been denied that luxury so far. The end of the third, another good round, and I give the edge to Gaffney again, although Sean Hunter had some good moments. Tony Walker. Round three.
Second half, round four.
Sorry, round four, halfway stage. Now Sean Hunter needs to do something a wee bit dramatic, I think, because Gaffney fancies this now. Hunter outweighed by 5 pounds, which is really a drop in the ocean at this weight. Really nice chat there for Sean. We've been surprised at Sean Hunter trying to box him. It's not his normal style. So he's normally a real handful, goes in for a war. And I think that's what's costing him this so far. But this is a very unpredictable game. And still anything could happen. Get a nice jab there from Hunter. Lots of little punches from Powell, so there's not an awful lot behind them, but at least they're scoring and keeping Hunter busy and taking it out of him. Get another round for Gaffney, but as again, another good start by Hunter to the round.
Couldn't keep it up.
Southey's going to have to start injecting something in, some a sense of urgency into Sean Hunter. Two to go.
Round five.
Hunter's got the ice bag stuck down his trunks. Ooh, nice little left hook inside there for Gaffney. Put some reasonable combinations together this Carl. And Hunter marking up around the eyes. Especially his right eye from those left hands from Gaffney. Turns on the power, but Gaffney very cutely turns him around. Good body work from Rocky Hunter. He's actually not done badly here, considering the experience that he lacks. Nice left hook from Hunter inside. Might have earned a share of that fifth. 2 minutes to go to settle this. So I think Carl Gaffer's got a clear lead.
Round,
Hunter needs the proverbial knockout to win on my card. This is not the Sean Hunter that I'm used to. He's looks to be coming out and trying to box, and that's a big mistake against a decent boxer like Gaffney. So they've stayed right on top of him and trying to take him out of his stride. And the old Sean Hunter would have done, I'm sure. I'll never say die attitude as Hunter. And he'll keep going. But good left hand worker there from Gaffney. Nice jab there from Hunter. Looks like Hunter's picked up a cut, and that would be a terrible. Oops, he's okay. I'd like to see this one go all the way. Yes, it is a bleeder on the right eye, and that's those left hooks. Had the ability.
Gentlemen, the referees ask me to congratulate both boxers on a very sporting contest. We score the contest to Carl Gaffney, 59.5 points, to Sean 58.5 points, our winner, Carl Gaffney.
So they've been one round against Gaffney, three against Hunter, and two even. And I don't argue with that.
Very good loser from Illington, Sean Hunter.
He's still learning, and that was a good at learning fight for him. But a good win there for Gaffney, so the first time I've ever seen him. So, heavyweight fights go, it wasn't bad at all.